In Texas, when you're hit by someone who is drinking or under the influence of drugs or alcohol, that's a very serious case and claim. Oftentimes, you may be entitled to punitive damages for that type of conduct. In Texas, when that occurs, juries oftentimes can deliver large jury verdicts for your pain and suffering, mental anguish, and your injuries as a result of the bad conduct of drinking and driving or being under the influence at the time of the wreck.